My name is Dominique Lieb. I'm from Switzerland, from Zurich, and I'm a graphic designer. I was trained as a graphic designer in Switzerland, in Lucerne. And when I came here to Ireland, I got into contact with Heiko Rolf, who run this Letterpress, or the studio here in Dingle. And he told me that he wants to sell it. And my plan was just to stay for a year. But then something in the family happened, and my daughter went to a school that was very good for her. So I somehow decided to buy or take over this press. It was not very expensive, and to stay here. Yes, I think that as far as I know, Puka Press is the only still working letterpress. There is a museum in Dublin, and there is Macroom House. They have a kind of letterpress as well, but it's a museum. I do for local businesses. And in the first year or two, I was mainly doing for local businesses, business cards and letterheads and invitations. But somehow the jobs got a bit less. There is also a copy shop in Dingle, and it's a bit quicker. And then I am learning Irish as well. This is because my daughter has learned Irish in school, and I'm just interested in the language. It's a nearly dead language, but I don't mind. I got into contact through learning Irish. I got into contact with people I wouldn't get into contact with them. They are somehow very special people, farmers mainly, and poets. And I found out that they are very good speakers. I decided if I do books, like these small books I have here, I like to have the Irish language in the books, because this also is somehow an exchange. I do the images and somebody would write the text, and if it's in Irish, there something new will somehow come out of it. And this is my main interest, somehow, to mix these two cultures. It's very slow. the work process is very slow. It's labor intense. Mm-hmm. And then when I would set these words or texts, these Irish texts, so slow with the letters, that would help me to learn the language. Yeah, it's handmade, and I don't mind if it looks handmade. I mean, it should be done carefully, and it should be clean, and they are a bit more heavy, maybe. But I like this plain look, and it looks a bit plain, and no plastic, and no gloss, and you can really choose the paper, and the material is more important. And then you have also a content, a story, and images, and it's just different, I believe.